Ladies and gentlemen, it's me, Dr. Donna, time for your instant turn around. So what is real leadership? I'll start by saying what real leadership is not. Real leadership is not textbook. It's not what you learn in school. It's definitely not what you learn at a webinar, a seminar, a six-week course. You can't get certified by somebody else to become a real leader. It's none of that. It's not this corporate back and forth and all of this negotiation. It's who you actually are. It's the reason why we have 15% of the population could even remotely work with me, because people aren't real. People are so fake. They're so professional. They've got everything. They're doing it so right, and they're miserable. Real leader says, this is who I am. This is what I do, and I'm not interested in trying to impress you. I want respect, and I'm going to do what I tell you to do. I am who I am, and you are who you are, and it's about acceptance. Anything short of that, you're not a real leader, and you're part of that 85% of the losing population, and I don't want nothing to do with that. You're a real leader, stay here, keep following me. If you're not, get on. I'm Dr. Donna, and this has been your instant turnaround. I'll check you guys out next time. Adios.